Do you have a disc flashlight? I've had this here for years, and I use it to pick up little parts and bits when I'm doing disassemblies, and when I need to find a screw I dropped, I got a nice light, and for anything else I need. But this is the Olight Baton Pro. I've really enjoyed it, actually. I don't know if I'd carry it. It's just because it's so big. But the titanium's really nice. And yeah, it's a really good flashlight. I believe this was a gift from Rodney Pearson. So shout out to Rodney.